On this episode of the Marc Berman Podcast, we go back to 2010. My interview with Hilton Valentine, a guitarist, founding member of the Animals, and he is responsible for one of the most famous guitar riffs, openings, whatever you want to call it, in history. Do you remember this? Yes, that's the House of the Rising Sun. That's him doing an acoustic version I recorded at RockCon, but he's the original guitarist, and he's responsible for that opening. We sadly lost Hilton in 2021. Now, my interview with the late, great Hilton Valentine.
When you think British invasion, and you think about the Animals, and you think about one of the most infamous guitar intros in 60s, 70s, and 80s history, in fact, we can all remember this from the House of the Rising Sun, you think about Hilton Valentine because that's him from the Animals, and I've got a real British invasion star with me. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
So, the Animals, you played every major TV show, Shindig. You played Ed Sullivan.
Yep.
What was that like to be a kid on these major television shows in America?
It was freaky. It was pretty freaky, yeah. That was great, though. I mean, we had a good time.
I'll tell you what, the Animals, it's crazy because you had the Beatles, and then you had the other bands, like you had the Stones and the Animals. You were kind of like the bad boy bands back then. You were kind of like pop, but you were kind of like the bad boy pop for the 60s. Is that? Do you see it that way?
Yeah, I get Raw, I think, would probably be...
Raw would be great.
Yeah, that Raw would probably be closer to bad, we were bad.
Well, you know what I'm saying? It's like these bands where you were more blues-oriented as well.
That's correct, yeah.
But the Animals had a string of hits, and it was just an amazing, amazing career. Now, are you still touring?
Just a reminder, this is my interview from 2010. Sadly, again, we lost Hilton Valentine in 2021.
I still do, yeah. Matter of fact, I'm going across to Europe next week to do 3 gigs with Eric Burden. I've also got my own band together called Skiffle Dog, which we play skiffle music.
Of course.
Which is American folk music, like Woody Guthrie kind of stuff.
So you're getting together back with Eric Burden, and there's going to be kind of an Animals reunion?
No, it's just myself, yeah. A couple of years ago, I was on the road with him for 2 years. And that ended 2 years ago. And then he just called me up the other day and asked me if... He's playing Newcastle, it's our hometown. And he asked me if I wanted to come over and do a few gigs. So I said, yeah, okay, so I'll go over next week.
You living in the States now or in England?
I live in Connecticut.
In Connecticut.
Citizen, folks.
Oh, you're actually a citizen? So this is another British invasion.
That's correct.
Except you stayed.
Yeah. 64 was the British invasion. 2010, 2009 made it legal.
Well, in 2009. Well, welcome to America.
Thank you very much.
Thanks for coming back and staying this time.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks for having me.
Hilton Valentine from the Animals, and this is Marc Berman for AC Plugged In Celebrity Radio.
Thank you. We listen to the Marc Berman radio show.
Why? Most of what we find on terrestrial radio to be stale and pretty much sucks.
The Marc Berman show sucks less.
Listen anywhere. We live in Los Angeles and listen at bermanlive.com.